Yep.
What were you saying about the cheese curd? This one here. What's the other one?
Left-handed. They're going to make expensive cheese cutters for lefties.
A good friend would have understood.
I know what you meant.
There's an eagle's nest right by Paul's farm.
Eat up, little one.
I know. Mitchell, come on, we're talking.
And I'm very glad that it's an eagle, not a vulture. Seems like on Christmas you should be a vulture.
Yeah, girl. That's right. That's right. Come on, Art. Yeah.
Thank you. think, Mom?
What?
She could take the boy's gator right across.
Yeah,
right
it still
across
works.
The stage and the gator.
I think it does still work.
Oh, it still works, but it's pretty rough looking.
It would need cleaned up.
Nice. And there goes Grandma hanging from the outhouse door without her nightie.
Turn left.
That might have been too
I'll late. Do it.
No.
Okay. There you go. Atta girl.
I'm not even pressing the gas pedal. I'm pressing the brake is what I'm pressing. Wow, this is easy. I'm not even pressing the gas pedal. I'm just like.
Outside on the porch.
Uncle Mike,
will you drive? My dad's coming, so you have to go for the super death ride.
Oh, he's back.
Yeah, come on, super death ride.
One.
It's a balloon! That has a face and hair!
Can you drive the boat?
Give it back.
Yeah.
Yay!
It's a balloon that has a face and hair! That is it!
Right now.
Yes, right now.
Right this second?
Yes, right this second.
Okay.
Right this second.
Okay.